In an effort to help animals find their forever home, we're partnering with the Chautauqua County Humane Society in our segment called The Pet of the Week. Joining us live is Brian Papalea to talk more about this week's featured furry friend. Hey, Brian. Brian, it looks like your microphone might be muted on Zoom. We can see our furry friend called Baker
there
Island.
There it is.
And he looks like a very friendly guy.
Yeah, he is. He's got an adventurous spirit. He's kind of a cuddle bug. And he is one of the, if you remember the situation in Dunkirk where there was a hoarding case where there were 83 cats in one apartment. And he is one of those cats. And now he's just looking for his family.
Yeah, certainly. Coming from a situation like this, your group does an excellent job of trying to rehabilitate some of these pets. And I imagine that at the end of the day, really, just like any other animal, they're looking for a good home with a lot of love. Is that right?
Yeah, and, you know, he gets along with other cats. With some dogs, you know, if they go slowly, I've got another guy trying to get attention here. you know, if it's a slow introduction and, you know, that sort of thing, yeah, might be all right with dogs as well. He does have, if you look at his eyes, let's see if I can get closer here. There's a little bit of a, like a cloud in his eyes, but it really doesn't have an effect on his eyesight. So it's just one of those things. Amanda, he usually does this segment with me. She was saying it's like he has stars in his eyes when you look at him. So it's very cool. And so tomorrow we're going to be at the mall. We're having our first adoption event of the year at our space in the mall. And he's going to be one of the pets that you could meet from noon to four.
That's great. So Saturday, noon to four at the Chautauqua Mall. If you want to meet Mr. Baker Island or any other residents of the shelter. Brian, how important is it to hold those in person, you know, socially distant with masks and things like that? To be able to connect with the community, because I imagine that you get a lot of traffic on your website from people and they can really see the animals and read about them. But sometimes until you meet them in person, you don't really know.
Yeah, it's really been such an amazing situation. The mall has donated that spot to us. And over the course of like the season of hope, we saw almost 40 animals go home from that space. And people, you know, it's been a long time since we've had that regular foot traffic through our building here on Strunk Road. So this is that opportunity, just like you were saying, it's one thing to see a photo, or you read a bio, but to come in, connect, fall in love, and then, you know, you can adopt right there. And it's same day. That's something we get a lot of questions about. People ask about the process and if it is, you know, same day adoptions. And it is, you know, if it's a cat and we go through the proper, you know, you have the application to fill out and all that kind of stuff, and you meet the animal. So it is there is a little bit of a process to make sure everybody's happy and safe. But if you have a dog, which we've had a lot of adoptions. It's been a good week this week. And it's been a great week this week. You know, if you have a dog, there might need to be a dog meet, that sort of thing. That also can happen right there at the mall. So we're trying to make things, you know, as fluid as possible for people that want to adopt.
Absolutely. And your online presence is incredible. chqhumane.org is where you need to go to read about the animals, see the animals. And if you like what you see today, our friend Baker Island or any of the other residents there, simply start filling out the application and that'll get the process started. And of course, you can visit the mall tomorrow and check out some of the animals in person. Brian, thank you so much for your time to come on the show today. And hopefully Mr. Baker Island will be one of the many who will be added to the adoption list this week.